There must be lots to do in Treviso. Anything you recommend?
Killing Anta or Venatori.
Oh, right. Here we go!
Live and die, fool!
Lots to do in Treviso. Anything you recommend?
The spirits are returning.
And thriving again. Good for them.
Something's testing us. Something dark.
Trouble nearby.
Thank you.
behind the portcullis. That one's raising the others. We need a way through. I get a wisp. Follow me. It takes a deal of medicine. Those undead looked at corruption. Undead. I'd say we found out who's responsible.
Watch out! Don't let it touch you!
Take it down! Gone. The Rathera and that Revenant. All that's left is its essence. The Revenant's essence feels darker, more powerful. He must be protecting something big. We should look around for a door it might fit. door. I think the essence we took from that revenant might be our way through.
If it is a key, is this really a door we want to open?
Close enough.
More essence.
Well, back to our point. When you lose a limb, you have a metal leg or a hook for a hand, some things get harder. But company.
They're hitting us from there! Intrusion.
What's wrong? Is it the undead we're fighting?
Corruption seeps in, Dweller. It overflows.
We close the last one. We can do this.
Your gods give you that throne. Get up and fight. Here it comes.
Getting weaker. All yours.
Left its essence behind like before. These revenants aren't just undead, they're something more.
Regrets. Isn't that what the caretaker said?
Solas. He left so many of his memories in the crossroads. Maybe the gods raised the worst of them as watchdogs. Every one of these gets us a little farther.
Good. Need some action.
Every one of these gets us a little farther.
Corruptions. Seeps in.
Another revenant.
The Evanuris nor the...
That explains the bones.
Watch yourself, it's healing up. Got it ready for you.
Gone. And the Fate too. That'll slow down the gods' plans, at least on this island. Another Fate closed, another Revenant destroyed, another Essence gained. That makes three Essences. We should start looking. Every one of these gets us a little farther. Why the revenants were raised. To keep that door sealed. Time to see what the gods are hiding in there. Light up ahead.
That's a lot of blight.
You can feel it down there. Ready?
Wouldn't miss it.
Eyes up. Weapons ready. Been feeding on the blight. Destroy it before the corruption eats us alive!
Losing a powerful asset like that. Let's hope it slows them down.
Let's go.